entry. Barely a ripple.
79.2.
So I've got my difficulty and I've got my scores. So what I'm going to do is remove the bottom two results and the top two results. And then I'll add up the remaining scores. So they're all 8, which makes it easy for us. And then we multiply by the difficulty, which was 3.3. And you can check in your calculator, but that gives you 79.20.